Any task that you can teach to another human, you should be able to teach to a machine.
What if you could reproduce your own capabilities by building an agent
that can understand natural language
to do customized tasks for you?
You could identify a rare disease from chart notes.
You could find uncommon item on eBay. You could recognize command from IoT.
All of these things are really exciting possibilities, but traditional machine learning can't handle these tasks.
Machine learning has a lot of power, but it requires data and expertise.
At Microsoft Research, we took a different approach and we decided to look at the problem from the eyes of the teacher. And when you look at the problem from the eyes of the teacher, you realize the bottleneck is not the machine learning algorithm, the bottleneck is the teacher. The traditional approach of teaching machine is to just give the machine lots of labeled data. But it turns out that when we teach another human, that's not what we do. We not only give you the label, but we also tell you where to look.
A teacher breaks a concept down, they give examples, and they test for understanding. A preschool teacher might teach a child how to recognize a table. They would show some examples and explain the characteristics of a table in comparison to other objects. Then they'd quiz to see if the student understands the differences. And when there's confusion with a similar item like a chair, the teacher wouldn't just say wrong, they'd explain the differences even further to aid comprehension. Then further testing with more variety would help the student distinguish with even better accuracy. And this type of interactive loop is exactly what we use in machine teaching.
This is a revolutionary approach to machine learning because now we're making machine learning a commodity in the hands of developers.
We can reach hundreds of thousands of people, maybe millions.
What used to take months, we can now do in days, and anybody can do it. This is so exciting. This enables us to automate tasks that we never thought were possible, to recreate that human intuition, to differentiate things.
Machine teaching has changed everything. It has changed the way enterprises would do business moving forward, because now they don't need those AI experts to do those custom models.
We're discovering new ideas, new algorithms, new ways of doing things every day. There's nothing better than this.